Everywhere the Jews have lived, they've developed ways of speaking that's distinct from non-Jewish neighbors. Sometimes these differences between the languages have been minute. Everything is more or less intelligible and they can understand each other perfectly. In other cases, the differences between these two dialects have become so distinct that the Jews and non-Jews have had difficulties understanding each other. This is a map that showcases many of the different Jewish languages that are spoken around the world. However, this is only a simplified version, and if you were to zoom in on a place such as Iran and look at Judeo-Iranian, you would actually see that it's made up of many different sub-variants that are based on more regional dialects, such as Judeo-Esfahani and Judeo-Shirazi. So when we're considering how many people speak these different Jewish languages, the answer honestly really depends on who you're asking. For example, if you're someone who might just group all of the Judeo-Iranian languages together, then you're counting Judeo-Shirazi and you're counting Judeo-Esfahani and you're saying, oh, well, these people, it all adds up to this many Judeo-Iranian speakers. However, if you say, oh, well, you know, they're so distinct, we should bracket it as separately, then you're probably not going to use this larger classification and you might just be like, oh, well, there's this many Judeo-Shirazi speakers. Additionally, in data collected for Jewish languages, large languages such as Jewish English tend to be left out of this count. These are some statistics that were compiled together using Ethnologue's data. And as you can see, unfortunately, a lot of these languages are nearing extinction or are at least in danger of shifting and falling out of use, especially among younger generations. However, not all Jewish languages are following this trajectory. There are new contemporary languages like Jewish French, and some of these older language varieties are seeing an increase in number of speakers over the last 100 years, thanks in part to an increase in healthcare. So this has been a longer video, but if you are interested in learning more about these different statistics and maybe how they're impacting various languages, we have a page on our website dedicated solely to that. It's jewishlanguages.org/stats. Additionally, if you want to learn more about the various Jewish languages, this TikTok page has showcased many of these languages. However, we go into more detail on our website where we have 31 different pages exploring all of these different Jewish languages.